Hello everybody, it's nice to be back. Thank you for watching, being with me. Today I'm going to do a kind of vintage review. I'm going to use my Astra 901, which is brand new. I bought it on an auction, and it's a very nice one. As you can see, this is, or must be, I think, a clone of the Gillette Slim Twist. I think so. Back in those days, you know, when there was Soviet Union, Czechoslovakia, the Eastern countries often did clones of different things from the West. I'm not going to use this lovely package of Razor. This is so nice. And it's never been used. Now I'm going to use it. So, here we go. I går der drøftede FN's sikkerhedsråd gaslækagerne i Østersøen ud for Bornholm. The handle is almost like the Slim Twist. I can't see much difference. And I'm going to use a treat blade. I tried to use this blade last review, but my last review I had to change my razor because that Mercury razor wasn't good enough. So this treat platinum, today we'll see if it's good or not. Well, it's quite a challenge, but I've never used this one. And to be honest with you, when I am using my Gillette Slim Twist, I got it here. I can compare. Just a second, okay? You know what? I don't have it here in my bathroom. I thought I would compare to it. Okay, I mounted the treat blade here. I've probably told you 1,000 times I am crazy about the Godfellas Smiles product. And today I'm going to use the... Furia shave soap. It smells a little bit like it's been blooming now for a minute or two. A little bit leather, a little bit tobacco. I'm going to use it with my V-Long horse hair and badger brush. The handle looks so ugly, but it's a nice brush. Very nice brush. Woo-hoo! I should squeeze my brush before lathering. Now it's too much water. It will be okay in a minute. This week I looked at YouTube and I saw a clip which was called The Clan of Wet Shavers. And the Ken Serves was talking, there was a lady and another guy which I've never seen before, which was one of the first wet shavers on YouTube. And they are all talking about this obsession of different soaps, different stuff, brushes, you know how it is. And it becomes very fast, it becomes a hobby. You know all about that. And me too. And they call it a rabbit hole. Rabbit hole is you are buying too much stuff and it gets expensive. But as any other hobby, it costs. Look at this ladder. The Godfellas Smile. Oh, I don't think I'll get disappointed with this one. Got the tobacco there. I'm not so fond of tobacco scent, but this is a kind of soft scent, not so sharp. Okay, I'm gonna rinse now. I say as Sinatra Lennon does, I've had a shower, I've done my hair, and I actually done my hair because I cut it. And I do it myself, actually. It's a little tricky back there, but you have to look with a mirror. And now I can cut my hair in 5 or 10 minutes or something like that. I used to have my wife cutting my hair, but I can do it myself now. Okay, what am I? I'm talking so much. I'm going to rinse and I am going to shave with my vintage Astra 901 from Czechoslovakia. On my last review, I was going to a concert with Abrahamis Brahma. It was a great concert. And I was very happy. 2 days ago, I got a text from the singer, Ulf Torkesson, when he asked me, do you want to write songs with me again to the next album? I get so happy. It makes me so happy. It's so fun. How about leather? Well, this is the Godfella Smile product. You know. As you can see for yourself. And it was too much water in the beginning, but now. Ah, oh, great leather. What am I doing? Putting up the brush up into my nose. Feels very good, very good. Where's the jazz? I got the jazz channel in the background, but I can't hear any jazz music. Okay, treat blade and a Czechoslovakian, not a Czech razor. This is a Czechoslovakian razor from probably the 70s. I hope it's better than the Gillette Slim Twist. Nice long handle, I think. Feels very mild. Så lyder meldingen fra Sundhedsstyrelsen, der altså frygter en hård influenza-sæson. Fra i dag, ja, der kan ældre og andre, der er i risiko for at blive alvorligt syge af influenza, så bestil en gratis vaccine, enten på apoteker, vaccinationscenter eller hos egen læge. Og ude hos netop lægerne, der kan de allerede mærke en stor interesse for det tilbud. Det siger Jørgen Skadborg, der er formand for praktiserende lægers ordning. I don't mind mild razors, not at all. As long as they are effective. My Mercury 32C, the one with the open comb. Oh, what a terrible razor. But I don't have to mention that again. It's Saturday today, and the Allsvenskan, the Swedish highest soccer league, is taking up the matches again. The Swedish team has been playing this week with terrible results. They didn't win one match. And why is that? Swedish football team used to be a good team. Quite good ranking. I know why. Because I'm an expert. You know, the players in the Swedish country team, they are all players from different clubs out in Europe. Big football clubs in Europe. Or maybe somewhere else in Asia or something like that. But those Swedish players, never get to play 90 minutes because they are not good enough. And then the coach, the captain of the Swedish team, takes them home. When there's matches in different tournaments, European qualification, the World Cup qualification, but they don't have 90 minutes in the legs. Okay, the first pass, I don't know, but I always do two passes, so of course I'm going to do a pass, one more pass, and we'll see about the shaming then. Well, what am I talking about? All those Swedish players. In my opinion, I think Allsvenskan, as it's called, the highest football league in Sweden, have so many great players, I think. At least 5 or 10 players, which I think should get a chance to play for the Sweden team. And they've got 90 minutes in their bodies. They can do 90 minutes. But this tradition has been going on for so many years. And I don't know why. Look at the Danish team. They take players from their own league, from the Danish league. And look at the ranking. Look at the results the Danes are having. Okay, second pass with this one. Against the grain. It's so mild, so I can hardly feel the blade, actually. I have to... I don't feel the blade. It's good. Doing a great work. Okay, the news. Danish news. But now we've been listening to that for 10 minutes. Give us some jazz. Come on. Well, today, what am I going to say? There's a match. Hammarby is playing today. It's a top match against Malmö. Malmö used to be a top team in Sweden for many years now, but they are not amongst the three top holds today. But Hammarby away against Malmö, it's a tough one. Okay. It feels a little bit insecure. I want to feel the blade so that I know, so I can really put the right angle to it. I don't feel the blade almost. And when I get lather on it, it just glides. But if I... Well, it's doing its work. What about the treat blade? So far it feels good. So far I don't think I've cut myself. New blade, new razor to me. And I haven't cut myself yet. That's good, I think. I'm gonna do like that. I can feel the scent from the Furaya is appearing a little bit more now. The leather and the tobacco comes up, but it's a nice scent. Although I'm into rather more muskor, a little bit bloom in citrus scents. But this is good. I'm gonna try the aftershave, the eau de toilette Furia, when I have shaved. This is good, isn't it? Lovely soap. I just have to take my hand and there's lots of lubrication. Of course I could use the brush again and lather, but there's so much lubrication left. Am I satisfied? Yeah, I think so. There's a nick there. Okay. Milder and smoother than the Gillette Slim Twist, I think. Absolutely. I'm gonna rinse. Just a little bit alum. I can do like this, it doesn't matter. I haven't cut myself, really. I have a couple of small nicks, but it's nothing to worry about. What can I say about the treat blade? Well, I don't know, actually. I think I have to try the treat blade on different razors, of course, so I can compare. It's hard to say, but I think it's a good blade. I haven't cut myself. When it's blades that I can't use, like the Mule or Derby, I cut myself immediately. So I didn't do this. I didn't do it with the treat blade, the treat platinum. So I think it's quite good. I am gonna rinse a little bit. Just take this alum away. Well, yeah, in a few hours, Malmö against Hammarby. My son and my daughter, and my daughter's fiancé, they are coming to see the match. And we will all get spoiled by my wife, because she is doing a lasagna, the Lotta's lasagna. Oh man, you can't beat that one. I'm gonna use this one again, a Danish product from Tina Munkholm. And I really can recommend it. I've been using this for three or four times now. And it's fabulous, it's a really great aftershave balm. It smells a little bit menthol. It doesn't have so much menthol when you put it on. And it's the consistency a little bit special, I think. It looks very fat and creamy, and it is creamy, but the skin absorbs it immediately. So you don't feel greasy. And there's a small hint of, I take some. I like this one. It disappears so good. It looked like I took very much there, I know. But when I massage it in to my skin, it disappears. Oh, I can recommend it. You can look at the Tina Munkholm .dk. Go into the website, and I think this is the only shaving product that she is making. I couldn't see that she was making any soap. Oh, and there's a there's a scent of orange as well. Orange, a little bit of menthol. And now the skin has almost... let's finish off with the Faria, Godfellow Smiles Faria. Profumo tu barba. Isn't it fun to open up new packages of stuff? And you see the bottom of this one? Well, there are some particles, so you have to shake this one. I think I have to shake it very well. Come on now. I think almost any aftershave lotions or the toilets with the Godfellow Smiles, it's when you read on the back, shake it, so the essential oils gets blended. Could it be tobacco or leather on the bottom of this one? here we go. There's a little bit more musk, sandalwood. I can feel so much tobacco. Vanilla and sandalwood, a little bit of musk. This is good. Very masculine. It's not like Aramis or Hugo Boss or something like that. It's smoother. Once again, I have bought a Godfellow Smiles product, which I am very satisfied with. This is good. Any nicks? No. And an old vintage razor from Czechoslovakia, not Czech Republic. Thank you very much for being with me. Hope to see you again soon. Goodbye. Liksom ånda må eva.
again.